that we need to be heard.
In which way? By whom?
By everyone, not just looked over, I guess.
Yeah. I think that's important. How do you want to go about that?
I don't know. Just trying to put our voice out a bit more. Yeah,
cool.
And just not be scared of anyone. Just get our point across.
Good on you.
We need the drought to break.
We do need the drought to break. Need more water, that's for sure.
We need distractions, stuff to do to keep our minds off the bad things and keep the positives, I guess.
To go with that, we need more opportunities to go out and see the world.
Yeah.
Living in the country, you don't get to do that.
Yeah.
Oh, just having a break, probably, to get away from it.
Right, you're getting a special mention. Charlie's making me run. I reckon she's doing this on purpose. All right, hold tight, girls.
Oh my God.
To choose who was going to be wearing these, but it's going to Georgia.
Very, very hard.
Thank you everyone for the nominations. I'm really pleased that I got this.
Just to echo what Charlie just said, it was very difficult. And actually, there were lots of people who didn't get nominated who we'd like to acknowledge. So, Jacinda, you did get a nomination, but thank you for all your help with the kitchen. You did that quietly and just got it done. Yeah. That was awesome. Together with Talisa, that was really cool. Absolutely noted. Hannah also wanted to note your gentle support of the people around you and your attitude in just embracing things around you that you see. Whether it's at the Gibson Steps and looking at the things around you and just really enjoying that, we note that. And that's a really cool thing, because those are the things that sort of help you get through tricky times, noticing beauty around you. And that's a really cool thing that you do all the time. So really, really good. Mila, your organizational skills when it comes to the dancing thing or when it comes to the car stuff, absolutely cool, you know, really nice. And you've got a really nice balance between just being able to relax on the one side, on the other side, really enjoy getting into stuff. So that's really cool, you know. So again, all of you, just a fantastic group of people.
That's the end of the vlog. Thanks for watching the big film. 30 minutes of it. Thanks for the song, Dan, and the person for taking on this big.
Thanks so much, guys.
I reckon my favourite part of the trip was to see the strength of the women coming out of the country is mind-blowing. You know, every time, I sort of think, wow, you know, that's a crop. It's awesome. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but tonight, cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything.